In this video, let's take a look at a report. So we're gonna go to analytics, and in this case, and we're gonna go into our behavior reports, we're gonna go to site content, and this time we're gonna go to landing pages. This will show us the very first page of the session for our users. So as we scroll down here, we see all the different landing pages that are coming through. Now, the first thing you need to ask yourself is, does this make sense? Are the pages that are here, are they supposed to be landing pages by design? Now, people will find your site in different ways and bookmark and come in through different directions that you don't foresee, and that always happens. So if you see a couple of things here or there that look weird, maybe not that big of a deal. But if you notice, like in this case, this homepage is a landing page, it makes sense, but maybe the store page shouldn't be a landing page. And so somebody's sending traffic to it accidentally when they meant to send it to home. So that's the sort of thing you want to look at. The other thing that you can do is you can click on the comparison feature of the reports, and then we can compare things like bounce rate. So we can come down, we can go to bounce rate, and we can instantly get an idea of how the different landing pages are actually leading to bounce, to a higher bounce rate. So there might be some issues here where landing pages that, in this case, the YouTube page here and the accessories page here have a much higher bounce rate compared to their other pages. So we can very quickly get that. We also see the opposite. So we see the sign-in page doesn't really have that much of a bounce rate when compared to its peers. So there might be some insights we can get there. Probably makes sense, it's a sign-in page, so people are probably signing in. Other things you can take a look at this are things like goal value and e-commerce information. So e-commerce conversion rate could be something super interesting to know. People that come in through a certain landing page, how likely are they to buy? Check this out, 400%. Well, that makes sense because it's the basket, it's the cart page. They're coming there probably to buy. But it does give you an example of how you can use this report to get a much more deeper dive example of what's happening on your own site. Let me know how you're actually using the content in this video. Go ahead and leave a comment below and be sure that you are liking and subscribing to the CXL channel as well. That way you're notified of new videos just like this one.